Today, we are discussing about Taenia solium, commonly known as pork tapeworm. It is found in all parts of the world where pig is domesticated and consumed as a food. Without any further delay, let's start. Systematic position. Phylum, Protozoa. Class, Cestoda. Order, Taenida. Genus, Taenia. Species, Solium. Morphology. Taenia solium is usually opaque white in color. Body is 1 to 5 meter long and flattened like ribbon or tape. Elongated body is extremely narrow anteriorly and gradually broadens towards the posterior end. Life cycle. The life cycle of Taenia solium is indirect. It passes through pigs as intermediate hosts into humans as definitive hosts. From humans, the eggs are released in the environment where they await ingestion by another host. Humans as the definitive hosts are directly infected from contaminated meat. Humans are infected by the larval stage, the cysticercus, from measly pork. Whichever it's once the organism is inside the small intestine. Pig's intestine egg from human feces or vegetation contaminated with human excreta. Human are accidental secondary host. When they are infected by embryonated eggs either by auto-infection or ingestion of contaminated food. Diseases. Intestinal infection of Taenia solium is called taeniasis. Stomach pain, intestinal irritation, anemia. Indigestion, loss of appetite. Medicine. Praziquantel and albendazole is prescribed by the doctor. Thanks for watching. For the video, do the best comment. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.